Chinese pot.
Chinese pot.
That's the way to learn Chinese. Chinese pot. Chinese pot.
Chinese pot.
That's the way to learn Chinese.
I triple dog dare ya!
Broadcasting from our studios in Shanghai, China.
Is your house on fire, Claude?
No, Bethany, those are Christmas lights.
这是中文播客。
It's that time. Christmas time is here.
Hello there and welcome to Chinese Pod, coming to you from Shanghai, China. And today's lesson is an intermediate lesson. So I think I should just hand it over to Jenny. So if you please, Jenny, would you take it from here?
好的。那同学们大家好。今天我们终极课程的内容非常有趣。我们要说一说圣诞节。
圣诞节 meaning Christmas.
那更具体一点 in more details, 今天我们的课是关于圣诞节礼物。
圣诞节礼物 Christmas gifts,
yes, right.
具体的 meaning in more detail. 具体对吗？
对。
Okay, very useful expression.
好的，那我们就抓紧时间听一下今天的对话。
好。
Dialogue, first time. 我期待着圣诞节，因为我所有的家人都将在家。
真的吗？我不喜欢圣诞节，因为我要去拜访我的亲戚，那很无聊。
那太糟糕了。我喜欢圣诞节，就是因为我亲戚会给我漂亮的礼物。去年，我从我父母那得到了一个 iPod。你得到了什么？
我从我父母那儿得到一把牙刷。我不喜欢圣诞节。
Dialogue, second time, a little bit slower. 我期盼着圣诞节，因为我所有的家人都将在家。
真的吗？我不喜欢圣诞节，因为我要去拜访我的亲戚，那很无聊。
那太糟糕了。我喜欢圣诞节，就是因为我亲戚会给我漂亮的礼物。去年，我从我父母那得到了一个 iPod。你得到了什么？
我从我父母那儿得到了一把牙刷。我不喜欢圣诞节。
Dialogue third time. 我期盼着圣诞节，因为我所有的家人都将在家。
真的吗？我不喜欢圣诞节，因为我要去拜访我的亲戚，那很无聊。
那太糟糕了。我喜欢圣诞节，就是因为我亲戚会给我漂亮的礼物。去年，我从我父母那得到了一个 iPod。你得到了什么？
我从我父母那儿得到一把牙刷。我不喜欢圣诞节。
那么
这段对话好像有点长啊。
有点长，对。
但是很有用。
对，而且这个内容是很实用的。
对的。
很 practical, 对吗？
对的。
对，所以我觉得你觉得最好是我帮你翻译这样行吗？还是
好的，我非常喜欢你的翻译。
哦，谢谢你老师。
水平很高。
哇，
very professional。
谢谢。 好 ，Okay, so let's do the translation.
好，我期盼着圣诞节，因为我所有的家人都将在家。
I'm looking forward to Christmas because all my family will be at home.
真的吗？我不喜欢圣诞节，因为我要去拜访我的亲戚，那很无聊。
Really? I don't like Christmas because I have to visit my relatives and that's boring.
那太糟糕了。
That's too bad.
我喜欢圣诞节，就是因为我亲戚会给我漂亮的礼物。
I like Christmas because my relatives give me these nice gifts.
去年我从我父母那得到了一个 iPod.
Last year, I got an iPod from my parents.
你得到了什么？
What did you get?
我从我父母那得到了一把牙刷。
I got a toothbrush from my parents.
我不喜欢圣诞节。
I don't like Christmas.
不太公平。
不公平。
Not very fair.
Yeah. One guy gets an iPod and the other guy gets a toothbrush. It's not very fair at all.
对，一个很贵，一个很
便
宜。
对呀。那么这个有很多新的
词语，
对，
那我们一定要跟大家都详细的讲一下，好吗？
好，
今天我们的第一个词语是期盼
，to look forward to something。
非常好，期盼
，to look forward to。Now in this case, you're saying I'm looking forward to Christmas。
对，我期盼着圣诞节。
我期盼着圣诞节。
这个这期盼着，这是it means it's taking place.
It's the equivalent of a
continuous
aspect. Yes, 我期盼着。I mean, right now,
I am looking forward
to 圣诞节 to Christmas. Good. Could you give us some more examples? I'm looking forward to some other things.
我期盼着发工资。I'm looking forward to get my salary.
我期盼着发工资。
工资 salary.
Salary.
Wage.
Good. Excellent. And very useful sentence. All right. Next one, please, Jenny.
第二个。很简单，我想大家都会啊。第二个。圣诞节。
Christmas.
圣诞节，很好。这个节 means a festival.
A festival.
比如我们有国庆节，对吗
？National Day.
还有情人节
，Valentine's Day.
还有儿童节
，Children's Day.
很好。圣诞的意思是，一个圣人 ，a saint.Was born. That's the literal translation of 圣诞。好，接下来拜访。
拜访 meaning to visit, to pay a visit. It's quite a formal expression, though, isn't it? If you're talking about just visiting your friends, you don't say 拜访他们。What you're more likely to say, what? 去看他们。
看他们，对，就用看，很简单的一个动词。
Good.
拜访听起来很。Formal, 像你说的很正式。对
听起来有一点正
式。正
式
但是是一个很优雅的词。Very elegant.
哦、OK.
很好。
优雅。
我们再来说一遍。
Hey guys, it's Michael here at Chinese Pod. And we want to say thank you to all of our faithful subscribers. If you're not registered yet, head over to ChinesePod.com now and get 20% off.
Promo code, save your money. Promo code, learn Chinese. Register now at ChinesePod.com.
code GET20 at checkout to get 20% off your first year.
拜访拜访好亲戚
亲戚、嗯、That's first and fourth tone, is it?
对
And that is relatives.
对
Okay, so 亲戚 relatives.
亲戚亲 means close,、uh-huh. relationship-wise,、uh-huh. close or connected.
Connected, okay.
接下来的词是无聊
Boring.、
嗯、无聊
Boring, like my daughter, when she says、oh. on the weekend, if she's sitting there, if nobody's playing, where she goes, 好无聊
对我有一段时间也经常说真无聊
真无聊
Yeah, I guess、
so、
everyone、
boring.
goes through that period、
Absolutely.
where everything's 无聊
无聊
好接下来糟糕
糟糕 literally means rotten cakes, doesn't it?
嗯，对
Cakes, rotten cakes And 糟糕 is very, very common And it's not rude at all So it's a nice、
哦、不
It's a polite way to say、something sucks, basically And 糟糕啊、rotten cakes、嗯、
糟糕很好接下来牙刷
牙刷、嗯、So that's second tone and、first tone 牙刷 And that is 牙 as in teeth、
yeah.
刷 as in brush,
brush.
Toothbrush
So that's a toothbrush 牙刷、如果你把牙和刷倒过来 If you reverse the、
yes.
two words You get
刷
牙这是一个动词
the verb
Which is
to
a verb to
brush
your
teeth One more time
刷
牙
很好 I believe you say that to your daughter every day.
Yes.
Well, not anymore. She knows it's
She knows she has to 刷牙
对
Indeed.
好那 Ken.
Yes.
这两个人的礼物
对
哪一个你更喜欢
我更喜欢 iPod.
Obviously.
当然喜欢、嗯、我有我家里有刷牙家里没有那个
你有牙
刷,、
哦、刷对
家里有牙刷、没有那个
iPod
对吗
可能今年你会收到一个 iPod 做你的圣诞礼物
我希望我收到一个 iPod 而且我希望是你给我的
你很直接
我很直接
Really in my face soliciting
应该很直接的很直接的 meaning direct,
direct
对吗很直接对应该很直接的如果不直接的话我肯定不会收到礼物、
哦、
对不对
对这是你的方式、
哦、
This is your style
对很直接的你如果想礼物的话
想要礼物
想要礼物的话、嗯、你要直接的说
跟别人说 对,
对, 对
Time has changed
对
The age of etiquette has ended
Yes, it's time to be direct 很直接的
对那你圣诞节的时候会去看或者拜访你的亲戚吗
不一定、大概不会去不会去爱尔兰、嗯
太远了
太远
对吗
对所以我们才肯定在
上
海, 在上
海过圣诞节
对你呢
我会在家里
在家里
跟爸爸妈妈
跟亲戚
一
起
对,
对
一起我们会有一个圣诞树
哦、
We have a Christmas tree
对而且我知道 Jenny 你很乖哦
对
你很乖对吗
因为
Anyway,
Do you want to tell them why?
为什么？为什么？
我很乖，因为我到20岁的时候，
对，
才得到那棵圣诞树。I only got that tree when I was 20.
哦，好可怜。
Yeah,
poor Jenny.
My parents said, "Okay, you're old enough to have a tree."
Wow,、你很喜欢这个。
我很喜欢，我很珍惜。I treasure, I cherish、my Christmas tree.
所以 Jenny 小的时候。家里没有那个 Christmas tree, 对吗？
没有圣诞树，
没有圣诞树啊！
我想很多人，跟我一样年纪的中国人，小时候
都没有
圣诞树
对，但是现在有。
现在对，现在圣诞节也很
普遍 very popular
普遍 very common
yeah, 对对 to celebrate Christmas
所以我想跟你说圣诞节快乐 Jenny
我也祝你圣诞节快乐
谢谢好
当然我们也祝大家
对祝大家
one of our sea parties
actually,
圣诞
节快
乐那最后我们再听一遍那个对话好吗
好
Dialogue, first time. 我期待着圣诞节，因为我所有的家人都将在家。
真的吗？我不喜欢圣诞节，因为我要去拜访我的亲戚，那很无聊。
那太糟糕了。我喜欢圣诞节，就是因为我亲戚会给我漂亮的礼物。去年，我从我父母那得到了一个 iPod。你得到了什么？
我从我父母那儿得到一把牙刷。我不喜欢圣诞节。
Dialogue, second time, a little bit slower.我期盼着圣诞节，因为我所有的家人都将在家。
真的吗？我不喜欢圣诞节，因为我要去拜访我的亲戚，那很无聊。
那太糟糕了。我喜欢圣诞节，就是因为我亲戚会给我漂亮的礼物。去年，我从我父母那得到了一个 iPod。你得到了什么？
我从我父母那儿得到了一把牙刷。我不喜欢圣诞节。
Dialogue third time. 我期盼着圣诞节，因为我所有的家人都将在家。
真的吗？我不喜欢圣诞节，因为我要去拜访我的亲戚，那很无聊。
那太糟糕了。我喜欢圣诞节，就是因为我亲戚会给我漂亮的礼物。去年，我从我父母那得到了一个 iPod。你得到了什么？
我从我父母那儿得到一把牙刷。我不喜欢圣诞节。
Good.Well, that was it for our Christmas chat and our Christmas
Nice chatting with you in Chinese, Ken.
Oh, it's great chatting with you too, Jenny. And I hope the listeners got a lot from that one.
对,还有大家一定要上网。
对,
对不对?
一定要上网。对,因为there's lots of vocab and stuff and all the transcripts
and all
of
that stuff. You need to see it, really, to consolidate. So please go online.
And I hope you all get some more, you get some iPods so you can save these lessons onto an iPod and listen to them on the street or listen to them at the gym or whatever it is. But keep studying.Have a great Christmas, and we'll see you over the new year. We'll be here. We're not going anywhere.
Bye bye.
再见.
At ChinesePod, we know the question on your mind.
What do you want for Christmas?
And we know all about holiday indecision.
No, but, yeah, but, no, but, yeah, but, no, but.
So, why not give ChinesePod this year? ChinesePod, helping the North Pole deliver an Eastern language.
Ra 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 ra.
Not ra 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 la 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 la.
From all of us here at ChinesePod.
Oh, isn't that sweet?
Merry Christmas from ChinesePod.com.
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.ChinesePod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number
0069.
So just go to www.chinesepod.com/0069 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/0069.